My name is Leo Morales. I'm a general internist and assistant dean in the Office for Healthcare Equity. And I work on a variety of different areas, including making sure we get vaccines out in an equitable way. I'd say it's normal and natural to be concerned about a new vaccine, totally understandable. But I think individuals should be feel comfortable taking this vaccine now that it's been in use for several months and has been given to millions of people with very few complications or side effects that are serious to the vaccine. So I think in addition to the clinical trials that were done and the safety work that was done in order to receive approval, we have now a lot of experience with all three vaccines that are available in the United States. And they've proven to be very effective and very safe. In Washington State, the COVID vaccines are free. And in fact, it's illegal to charge people anything for receiving the vaccine. In addition, you're not required to have health insurance. And so you may be asked for an insurance card, but it's not required. And if you don't have one, that's fine. So it is entirely free. And you will not be charged any copays, any deductibles. There are no deductibles that apply, and cost should not be an issue. There are two main reasons. One is to be vaccinated. The first would be to protect yourself against serious infection with COVID. And the second is to protect your family. As a healthcare provider, I think it's very important to be vaccinated for your own, for their own safety, and also for the safety of their clients. I feel much, as a healthcare provider myself, I feel much more comfortable going in, being close with my patients, talking to them in a close setting, going in, you know, whether it's a clinic room or a waiting area. Knowing that I'm protected and knowing that I'm not going to pass the infection to someone who might be vulnerable. So I think it's an important step to take, and I highly encourage it.